My guide is Jules Evans, author of Philosophy for Life and Other Dangerous Situations.
The Stoics taught that we should live according to nature. They thought human nature is basically rational. So to live according to nature means to develop your reason so that whatever happens to you, your reason gives you the capacity to adapt to it. The main object of life is not to build up external things, fame, status, power, because all those things are subject to fortune. The proper aim of life is to develop your inner virtue, because that is not dependent on fortune. Any situation in life, if you approach it in a Stoic way, can be an opportunity to develop your character. So in that sense, you become impregnable to fortune. I mean, this is the therapeutic goal of Stoicism, that you would become this invulnerable fortress of wisdom.